This is Yurisady Fernandez reporting for Miami Today. In this week's profile, we sat down with Shane Soefker. He's the newly appointed Senior Managing Director and Branch Manager for Cushman and Wakefield's South Florida operations. That includes its offices here in Miami-Dade, in Broward and Palm Beach County. Cushman & Wakefield is a global commercial real estate firm with 58 offices around the world and 13,000 employees. In this new role, he says his main priorities are business development and providing all the needed resources for its extensive network of brokers to succeed. Here's what he had to share.
You know, again, I think our business, it all kind of comes down to market share. I mean, everybody wants to be number one, and you know, we are making considerable progress on that. You know, we continue to, you know, we have some of the best brokers in the business, and so one of the things that we are trying to do, not only retain our brokers, which we have, our brokers have some of the most tenure in the market, but we also are recruiting and building our brokerage. You know, capacity as well. We still have a fundamentally weak economy, whether it's housing, whether it's employment, you know, whether it's, you know, all these other, you know, issues that we have kind of lingering out there. You know, we still have a ton of loans that are coming due. Well, when you look at the CMBS world and really just the commercial real estate loan business, you know, we have, I think it's like $1.4 trillion that are coming due between 2010 and 2014. You know, that right now, the special servicers and all the lenders that are holding these loans, they're just band-aiding the problem by kind of this whole pretend and extend concept where they're not foreclosing on assets or loans. They're just extending the terms of the loans and working with the borrower or the sponsor of that loan. Now, what happens when all these loans expire, you know, particularly in the CMBS world, you know, that's going to be another big problem, whether it's the next shoe to drop or not, who's to say, because we really don't know what the impact of all this is going to be. But, you know, it's still going to be an issue. So I wouldn't say we're out of the woods, but again, you know, while we haven't seen some of this, is probably a little bit of a lag effect that it may be coming here in the near future.